Now, this is going to be like the longest let's play today. I hope there's something in this game. Obviously, longest. It's going to take me like five episodes to complete the first boss. And if I do it in the first episode, I'll be so happy. Let's just get over to the whole first. It's just a co-op, so if you need any help with the bosses. Yeah, sure you can. Help me. I don't think I'll need with everyone, but the dragon. What dragon? Is that supposed to be a dragon? Six fine. Yes. What's happening now? Is it the best?
Yes, yep. Indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Alright, so here we are, Dark Souls 3, right, you may be thinking, I'm going to say this, you may be thinking, why, but I've got like some beginner tips. I didn't complete Dark Souls 1, or 2, and I completed Bloodborne, which, meh, Dark Souls 3, don't know about yet, just here, and Demon Souls never played it, so apparently you need to, like, the best is the best for a beginner is night. Very good gift. I think we will go with the divine blessing. Don't really care because you won't be able to see the character lot for you. It won't be a problem. Build. Using this won't really matter about really anything. Be standard. Fuel. No. Okay. Don't know if there's gonna be any more cutscenes. But we also need to level up our Vigor. That before anything else apparently. So here we are. Oh no. I don't roll. Sarah just wasted her Estus flask. So I guess these are like. Okay. I'm kind of planning to roll out by myself. It's gonna be a live enemy. Found out. God, very cool. Found out how to. How to use item is, in fact, where. Okay, cool. Up here. Oh, the best bonfire. Oh, yes. Cemetery of Ash. Here we go. Also, another tip, another thing is, like, don't be scared of dying, because that will happen. I didn't realize I was just going to be able to do that. Nope. Is that the first boss already? And 10 minutes into the game. Yeah, that will... Do I want to? There's... Oh. Already though. Hey. How's it going? Lose more life then, won't you? Yep. You're looking for the boss of this game. How are you? Okay, you've not got ready any bad attacks. Nice. 12 minutes, 13 minutes into the game. First death already. Like Bloodborne, it doesn't take you to like, oh, that power over there. Probably that power over there. Be fair, like, playthrough would be cool. That would be it. But like, in Bloodborne, if you can remember in Bloodborne, Fading Soul. Oh, so you can get solved. So, you go to open the stream if you remember in the form. We'll be right back. armistice doesn't need to. I'm obviously doing something wrong, aren't I? Okay, never going to a Souls game with. Fading soul do. Oh, yeah, gives you more. Okay, cool. Remember, like, I have never, like... do that. Run back up here. Oh, and it respawned. Nice. Get right. Get 1 minute. I thought I had my laptop on charge. I did not, so... I've done so much of this game. I don't have the enemy. Okay, right. I'm literally just like watching a quick, like, not a guide on how to kill this pig. And like this guy just like goes up and just like slashes at him. Like a lot of times. Just got to control myself down. That was a very bad idea. So basically just like get up behind him. Okay. I thought that was going to be a cool. I don't know why. Oh no. Get that. Oh. I think it'll work pretty cool. Okay, cool. Fuck. Right. I've got Spotify on, I'm just trying to like focus. I'm gonna mute my mic for all of this. We'll be right back. Jesus! Holy fuck! The hell! Oh my god! Boys! Boys! Holy shit! I'm shaking so much. So guys, that is it. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode.